Oh, I didn't even look at the level. Okay, what's this now?
Oh.
I have to go down? There's just no... Oh, there was a bandage down there. Wait, how do you get that then? Well, I'm gonna watch this replay real fast. How do I get that bandage? I didn't even notice it. No, there's... What? Are you supposed to, like... No, that doesn't explain how I get that bandage. Do I need, like, a certain character to get it? Let's just do this. Let's replay this real quick. I want to see if I can get it. I just want to see how you get that. That's just odd. Why would they do that to you? Okay, so let's attempt to get it. No, yeah, you just dropped. You definitely need a different character for this. I think any of the characters I have could be useful, though. Oh, what's this? There's a warp zone in there. How'd I get it? I need to unlock it. Okay, so... What are those? Where's the key at? I don't see a key, but the warp zone's gone now. Where's the key at? Oh, wow. That is complete. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. So it falls, like, right over here, then. Oh. Come on, key. Oh, got it! I didn't even notice how when I started this. And there we go. Warp zone. Yeah, that's like the... I don't even know how many I've been through so far. I don't even think I got in the last dark levels, did I? Alright, let's see how brutal this one's gonna be. Here. That seemed a little floatier than normally. Maybe that's just me. Oh, you're just really floaty in this. Wow. Maybe just because of the size. He looks smaller, so I believe he's floatier. Oh, my God. Alright. You know, I can't even tell if I completed it. Unless I get a bandage when I play. We'll do this one more time and then get back to the game. Because I don't really need to do all this to beat the game. I think I just need to do this for an achievement and that's about it. Oh, I'm gonna... I can't even get past the first stepping stone. Oh, nice, I got it. Okay. The bandage can just... I'll probably have to come back for it later, as per usual, but... What the hell is this? What? So what, I just get like a bigger platform to jump? I ran off. Oh my... Either way, I'm done if I lose this life. What? I overshot it. I don't even know. Three, six. Okay. Oh. Wait. How do you... 4.5. I could probably do that real quickly. There we go. That was an easy level, surprisingly. Okay. How do I get that? No, seriously, how do I get that? That seems like a lot of bull. Do I seriously need a different character for this, or can I get all these with Meat Boy? Okay. No, wait, what? That's another warp zone I have to keep my eye out for. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a missile. Oh, wait, what is... Oh, my missile's up the ass. Oh, this is just gonna be peachy when I get... Oh, no, no! Oh, the one time I actually go through one little block up. Go back up, go back up, go back up, go back up! I can just imagine how the Dark World's gonna be of this. No, I'm not gonna do Dark World of this. Just gonna skip and go to the next level at this rate. Oh, what is that? I wonder if there's a bandage at one of these edges. I'm gonna check that right now. No. There's... Oh. The point in, like, having her arm all the way back up. What? What? It turns around. This is like M+, except the missiles are more brutal than M+ was. Oh. Oh. Come on, shoot me. Shoot me. Out. Come on, shoot me again. Shoot. See ya. Oh, wait, what? So they're getting 8+ for this. Oh, wait, what? Oh, that's a real quick reaction. Get zero reaction time. I was like slow-mo, but damn it. Jump over here. Oh, wait, is that getting progressively closer? Yeah, it is. I just realized, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do after what I'm supposed to do once I get up there. Oh, what? I have to make every single jump shorter at this point. Like baby jumps, like that. Oh, except the fact that I have to be quicker, I have to have a faster reaction at that point. Holy crap, I made it. Alright, next one. What is this? Oh, wait, what? I don't even understand at this point. Alright, let's go. Oh god. This is... Oh, come on. Let's just move forward a little. Oh, stop. Forward, up, left. Oh, what was that? I can't believe I jumped it. That was the end. Jump. Baby jump. Oh, no, why did I run? Baby jump. Oh, God. Jump. Let's move forward. Jump. Baby jumps again. Oh, nice. Next level. And we are wherever these things are. Alright, let's see. What do I have to kill myself over this time? Oh, well, that's not bad. Nah, that wasn't bad. No. Okay, so I have to deal with moving platforms that I can jump onto now. I hope they can't crush me. And I have to deal with that now. I think I slid less on that because it was moving with me. That's kind of a good thing to know. Unless that was just me, then... Oh, wow. Oh, what? So jump, but I have to be quick about this, don't I? Oh, wait, there's a key! Nope. Oh, it comes back. Oh, so that would have been great to know. Thought I would have been screwed the second it landed over there. Okay, I can just... Okay, that's how I gotta do this. I'm gonna just... Well, I did it my way either way. Oh, wait, what is this? I guess I did do it my way. So I don't even need that. Well, I need to get to this. I need to get to the exit. And there we go. Exit, nice. That Banner's girl, but not really. Oh, what is this? Oh yeah, first try. That's nice, that's not what is going on? Okay, so I have to run. What? Oh, what? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Wait, why did I jump for that? Oh. Run. There we go. Now we're supposed to get that bandage now I think about it. I don't think they're not shooting that low for some reason, so that's pretty nice. How'd I go about oh, I had to go all the way up top and drop down, okay. What is this? Oh, dig. Wait, oh, wait, what do I do then? Oops, going up, going up. Oh, well, I failed. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, but I assume I'm supposed to launch myself, like, okay. Alright, so that was stupid of me to think I had to do like that, but I probably yeah, I can just make it like that. Oh, that's a missile launcher, rocket launcher, turret thing. Alright, come on, shoot me, there I go. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, I jumped into that. Nope. Okay. Oh, again, I live somehow. Nope. I'm just gonna go hide over here. Okay, come on. No. Why? Why? Why do you hate me, me boy? Come on. You like give me the luckiest, like somehow you always live here, but like every other time, no. You're just like, no, I hate you. Oh, no. Let's go. Okay, good. I got this. As long as Meat Boy doesn't screw me over again. Nope, can't hit me. Nope, yep, there you go. Okay, wow. I made it to the boss somehow. Without rage quitting any of these brownie. Time to watch some more cutscenes. Seems like a little too much plaything for one area. Well, that's disgusting. Just a thing made of crap. I need to, like, fight him or something? No, what am I doing? I'm running. There's no way. I'm running with him. Oh, okay. Well, it's not like I need him. So, peace. What if he'll die, or well, maybe I'll die. No, jump. I assume he's like, you're meant to follow him, but, you know, what fun is that? It looks like he goes fast enough just to make it. Come on. But I'm just like completely owning this race. Until here. Oh no. I almost had that. Is there like a time limit I'm supposed to be on for this? I guess.